Good question. Now, black people's skin contains carbon. Carbon-12 composed makes 6 protons, 6 neutrons, and 6 electrons, which is the structure for melanin. Melanin comes from the sun. That's why people get darker in the sun, because they absorb its melanin. Right now, our DNA is locked. We only use 20 out of 64 amino acids. The hotter that sun gets and the more we're in it, it's unlocking our DNA. See, in ancient times, they was in tune naturally with unlocked DNA. They was connected to the source, God. They knew how to live naturally. They didn't need a book to tell them how to live because they had their pineal gland open. You see the cobra on top of their head? That symbolizes their kundalini energy rising and hitting their pineal gland. So the pharaohs, the ones with the pineal gland open, was worshipped as gods. They understood the power of the sun. Do you see the sun on top of his head? That's Ra, the sun god of Egypt. But they took away our true history, then gave y'all his story. See why it's a picture of sun of every painting of Jesus? They took sun god and reversed it to the son of God. Pharaohs was black, but then they whitewashed everything. And when I say everything,